Well, hello there. They say the best way to grasp on new physics concepts is just to do some examples. And we're going to start with this example here about the electric potential and the electric potential difference. So let's say that we have a point charge here, and this point charge here, Q, is equal to 3 microcoulombs. So this is 3 microcoulombs here. And this point charge here, you can think of it as a point charge on the origin. And if it was not, just make it as the origin or make it as the reference point. And you want to find, it is, you're asked to find the potential difference between 2 points. So this is point number one, and this is point number two. Point number one is at a distance of 0.5 meters away from the point charge, and point number two is at a distance 1.5 meters away from point number one. But that's not what we are concerned with. We are concerned with that the point number two distance from the charge itself. So this would be 1.5 plus 0.5 is 2 meters away. So basically, we are asked to find the potential difference between point number two to point number one because of the charge Q, which is equal to 3 microcoulomb. Okay? Now, this charge is positive. So we have actually, when we plug in into the potential difference, we have to plug in not only the value of the charge, but also the sign. If it's negative, we have to plug it in as negative. Okay? All right, so the potential difference between point one and two is equal to V2 minus V1, and V2 is simply KQ over R2 minus KQ over R1. And now I can take KQ outside because it's a common in both terms, so I can say KQ 1 over R2 minus 1 over R1. All right, and we can say K is 9 times 10 to the power 9 multiplied by Q, which is 3 microcoulomb. We say 3 micro, which is 10 to minus 6 coulomb, and multiplied by parentheses 1 over R2, which is 2, minus 1 over R1, which is 0.5. Okay? Now, 10 to minus 6 with 10 to the power 9 results in 10 to the power 3. So we have 9 times 3, that is 27 times 10 to the power 3. And this is 1 half minus actually 1 over 1, 1 over 0.5, that's 2. So this results in minus 3 over 2 equals to minus 40,500 volts. And that's a huge voltage difference. Okay? Okay, so that's it for this example. Thank you.